70 years ago. The German Luftwaffe launched the sustained strategic bombing of the United Kingdom, known as the Blitz. A northeast coastal town suffered more than most, with over 80,000 buildings damaged or destroyed. Hull lost parts of its heritage. Lost, but never forgotten. In 2011, we will remember.